what happens when 100 strings from the mountains meet wooded notes from the Vrindavan. Divine, mesmerizing music and magic called Shiv Hari.
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए दूर तक निगाह में है गुलसिले हुए
Virtuosi Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma and Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia, with a confluence of the santoor and the flute, have lured and stirred souls simultaneously in the classical world and the film world, transcending all boundaries of music. The realm of classical music saw them teaming together for an album called Call of the Valley. This unique experiment became a milestone in world music. Shivji and Hariji, already exponents in their art, had worked individually for film music with Doyles. At the behest of the king of romance, late Sri Yash Chopra, that the two came together to render music to films as a composer duo. And the result was the unforgettable music of Silsila. What followed Silsila is musical history. Mangeshkar gave one of her best singing voices to their compositions. With an obvious prominence to classical in their music, the duo also used a lot of folk and many a times awed the audience with unusual voices. Iconic and extremely rejuvenating, Shiv Hari successfully translated the passion of Yash Raj films into music. Persistently fresh in their style, and due to the immense lyrical quality of their music, time has not had its detrimental effect on these songs. Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma and Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia, together or individually, have given music lovers a worthy musical legacy and a treasure trove of music to last for an infinity, for which we will always remain indebted forever. The 11th Pune International Film Festival salutes these two titans by honoring them with the Sachin Dev Barman Award for Creative Music.